Welcome to Dogumentary TV, where we bring you the most fascinating and informative content about dogs. Today, we're counting down the top 10 bully dogs, a list of breeds that are known for their strength, loyalty, and unique characteristics. From the muscular American Pit Bull Terrier to the friendly English Bulldog, we'll showcase the best of the best in this list. So sit back, relax, and get ready to meet some amazing bully dogs that are sure to capture your heart. Let's get started. Number 10, English Bulldog. The English Bulldog is a small to medium-sized breed that is known for its wrinkled face and short, stocky build. They are friendly, loyal, and affectionate towards their owners, making them great family pets. However, they can be prone to health issues due to their short snouts and need for special care, such as proper exercise and a healthy diet. English Bulldogs have a lifespan of 8 to 10 years and weigh between 40 to 50 pounds. Number 9, American Bully. The American Bully is a medium to large size breed that was developed in the 1990s as a companion dog. They are known for their muscular build, friendly temperament, and loyalty towards their owners. American Bullies are easy to train and socialize, making them great family pets. They have a lifespan of 10 to 12 years and weigh between 70 to 120 pounds. Number 8, French Bulldog. The French Bulldog is a small breed that is known for its bat-like ears and playful personality. They are loyal, affectionate, and easy to train, making them great family pets. However, they can be prone to health issues due to their short snouts, such as breathing problems and overheating. French Bulldogs have a lifespan of 10 to 12 years and weigh between 16 to 28 pounds. Number 7, Staffordshire Terrier, often referred to as Staffies, are medium-sized dogs known for their muscular build and friendly nature. They are intelligent, loving, and excellent with children, making them popular family pets. Staffordshire Terriers require consistent training, as they can be stubborn at times. Early socialization is essential to ensure they get along well with other dogs and animals. On average, male Staffordshire Terriers weigh between 28 to 38 pounds, while females typically weigh between 24 to 34 pounds. Number 6, American Bulldog. American Bulldogs are strong, muscular dogs with a protective and confident temperament. They are known for their loyalty, intelligence, and versatility. American Bulldogs require an experienced owner who can provide firm and consistent training. They have a strong prey drive and may not be suitable for homes with small animals. Proper socialization is necessary to ensure they are well-behaved and friendly around other dogs and people. On average, male American Bulldogs weigh between 75 and 125 pounds, while females typically weigh between 60 and 100 pounds. Number 5, American Staffordshire Terrier. The American Staffordshire Terrier is a medium-sized breed that is known for its strength and agility. They are loyal, affectionate, and protective of their owners, making them great family pets. However, they can be aggressive towards other dogs and strangers if not properly socialized and trained. ASTs have a lifespan of 12 to 16 years and weigh between 40 to 70 pounds. Number 4, Bull Mastiff. The Bull Mastiff is a large breed that was developed in the 19th century to guard estates and protect gamekeepers from poachers. They are known for their loyalty, intelligence, and gentle disposition towards their owners, making them great family pets. However, they can be aggressive towards strangers if not properly socialized and trained. Bull Mastiffs have a lifespan of 8, 10 years and weigh between 100 to 130 pounds. Number 3, Bull Terrier. The Bull Terrier is a medium-sized breed that is known for its unique egg-shaped head and muscular build. They are intelligent, loyal, and energetic, making them great family pets. However, they can be stubborn and independent at times, which can make training challenging. Bull Terriers have a lifespan of 10 to 12 years and weigh between 50 to 70 pounds. Number 2, Old English Bulldog. The Old English Bulldog is a large breed that was developed in the 1970s to resemble the original English Bulldogs of the 18th century. They are known for their strength, agility, and athleticism, making them great working dogs. Old English Bulldogs are loyal and affectionate towards their owners, but can be stubborn and difficult to train at times. They have a lifespan of 9 to 14 years and weigh between 50 to 80 pounds. Number 1. American Pit Bull Terrier. The American Pit Bull Terrier is a medium-sized, muscular breed with a high energy level. They are intelligent, loyal, and friendly with humans, making them great family pets. However, they can be aggressive towards other dogs due to their high prey drive and require proper socialization and training from a young age. APBTs have a lifespan of 12 to 14 years and weigh between 30 to 65 pounds. That's a wrap for our top 10 bully dogs. We hope you enjoyed learning about these amazing breeds and their unique personalities. Which one is your favorite? Let us know in the comments below. If you haven't already, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content about dogs. And as always, thank you for watching.